I see NASS as a really credible source of getting information when I need it. It's also really good to be able to see trends.
We utilize NASS census data in order to be able to take to Capitol Hill and indicate to them that we are in need.
So that we can get the better delivery of services out there to Indian producers.
I use the data in order to keep track of women farmers, particularly minority women farmers.
Knowing whether or not producers are growing in those areas, whether we're getting more farmers, whether the number of farmers are declining, and how do we best address those issues?
I use NASS data because one is very dependable. Two is because of the diversity of the information that it provides.
I use NASS data all the time because there is no other source of data on organic farms in the United States.
Basically because it's reliable, trustworthy, and it's information that is very timely.
I use it in designing extension programs so that we target a particular audience.
It'll help us target key areas to focus on in our efforts.
We use NASS data to show the need to support more young people getting into agriculture.
As a producer, I use the data because I want to have a better understanding of my industry and where it's headed.
There's many communities out there who are missing at the table. And through this Ag Census, we realize that that's what needs to be counted.